I got something real fast. I don't know if y'all brought this out or not. This is Isaiah 57. Y'all brought this out? Isaiah 57:13. Mm-hmm. It says, when thou criest, let thy companies deliver thee, but the wind shall carry them all away. Vanity shall take them, but he that putteth his trust in me shall possess the land and shall inherit my holy mountain. And that's the point I wanted. He said, vanity shall take them, so the simple gonna be taken in their own devices, which they have imagined. But he said, he that trust in me shall possess the land and shall inherit my holy mountain.
Because they don't know the thing. They don't trust in they think that you know, they think that he wrote this book. Or you know, just talking about or you know, the Bible is a white man's book, so of course they don't trust it. The Heavenly Father didn't put the Spirit on them, or you know, to or you know, just you know, dig deep, or you know, to meditate on it. Or you know, because that's or you know, that's what I had to do. Or you know, as far as you know, getting so-called saved, or you know, and of course, you know, I was in you know the conspiracy theories and things like that. So you know, I didn't really you know, but you know, all I knew was that because the thing is, I was in a situation where the Heavenly Father preserved me, or you know, preserved my life, or you know, so you know, one of my friends, you know, got me to go to church and repent, or you know, and get so-called saved and things like that. Or you know, you know, so of course, you know, I had a zeal, you know, but I started getting into the fine print, you know, getting into the scriptures. Or you know, so you know, long story short, or you know, Yahbashim Yahushai, he started gradually, or you know, supping with me. Or you know, and you know, he showed me what it is. You know, but that's not the case with everybody, you know?
Because they don't have trust, right? They don't trust in the word, right? Because that's what faith is, trust. You know what I'm saying? Trust in the word, and we know that the word is Yahweh, right? Because this is scripture to back up what the brother bring that out. Ultimately, bring it back, and I'm going to get this, and you can continue. Because it go right in there with it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Because this talking about trusting the Heavenly Father, and we're going to let you know who the Heavenly Father is. Because we know the Heavenly Father.
I'm going to start at 12. Isaiah 57:12. I will declare thy righteousness.
The scriptures, the heart keeping the law, says the commandment, truth and sincerity. That's the righteousness we the Israelites. We separate, don't follow these other nations. And don't take the RFID chip, he's the mark of the beast. That's declaring the righteousness, right? What do you say?
It says, I will declare thy righteousness.
Yeah, declare meaning to make public, to publish, to let everybody know. And who does that? The apostle of the great millstone. Brothers who push this word in truth and sincerity, Lord willing, we all a part of that.
It says, and thy works, for they shall not profit thee. It says, when thou criest, let thy companies deliver thee.
Yeah, but that's Jacob. Yeah. Two-thirds of our people. Yeah, that's what they works is not gonna profit them. That what they going, you got
it. It says, but the wind shall carry them all away.
Yeah, and that's that revelation, the seventh chapter. That's that wind that's gonna blow.
Yep, that's right.
The tree and the sea.
That's the spirit. And I'm also thinking about how it's a manifold verse, because it talks about our people being carried away by pretty much the wind, you know, these different doctrines. You know, scripture say wind on that with every wind, you know. So it says
that's right, brother, you in the spirit.
But the wind shall carry them all away.
Metaphorically, then literally.
Yep.
Because they're in you know, it's basically or you know, the Confederacy, the congregation of bug outs. You know, think about it, are you know the Black Lives Matter are you know movement are you know apparently are you know it's run by what is it, like a lesbian or a tranny? Are you know, or are you know, or I've heard rumors that it's funded by George Soros. Are you know, and things like that. So are you know, it's not of the Lord. It's not even, are you know, you know, it's not of the Lord. And you know, and then on top of that, are you know, it's of the enemy.
Right.
Are you know, they're already. Wait, well, oh, suck you.